I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What's up, man? How you feeling?
Good, how you?
What's the plan? I'm good.
Tank, you're like the best player here. Why are you playing?
Huh?
Does he not know you're on the play?
For sure.
I've been in. We can put it out there. I'm going to get back in.
So wait.
You want to be a close game, so.
We're going to see what's going to happen. Let's go.
It's not time yet.
Okay, did you see Pacquiao win his fight this weekend?
Absolutely.
And then he said he wants Floyd to come back. I asked Floyd, but he said, I'm not coming back.
The rapper.
Floyd is not going to come back, but that fight would generate a lot of money still. But it would be the same outcome.
But look at Mayweather running down up and down the court more than anyone. He's first up in the
world. Mayweather is still in fight shape right now.
Last time I met you, like 2 years ago, I asked him about Jermonta Davis. Back then he was like 4-0.
I told you what he was going to be. He's a monster.
Now, you know what's funny? Ryan Garcia is here. The guy that's been calling him out is here in the arena.
Be careful. They're tight.
Okay. Canelo Triple G, who wins? The rebound.
Triple G.
Why?
There's a lot of money in this building.
Oh, he's a more skilled boxer. And Canelo has problems with really skilled boxer, a la Floyd Mayweather.
You're an actor, you're a singer. Do you ever think you'll become a pro athlete growing up?
Yeah. It was gonna be football, and the music took off. So
that's a blessing.
Is what it is. My knees are still intact.
Is that the game over here, or just the guy who looks like
the
guy with the checkered shirt? Looks like the game.
No,
not even close.
Sweat though. T.O. brought an actual sweat.
All right, message to your friends where they can follow you.
Follow me at the Real Tank on everything. At the Real Tank.
Message to Javonta Davis.
Keep in the tank.
All the time. Marie and I are both working on exclusives.
Oh. Jay Leon Love.
Oh! Now, got you with the big block.
Nick? Colton, my bad.
Colton, handy.
Angry.
You got him, Mike.
Wow.
Colton got dumped last night, people. He's angry. Colton, take it out of the court, Colton. Great strategy.
By the way, do you see the pep and Colton step?
Yeah.
What's the thing that they say on the match floor when they don't want you anymore?
You gotta go?
Go.
I need to get the match floor.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.